On air, online, on your side. This is a KGUN 9 News Update.
Thanks for joining us. I'm Taja Davis. Today, almost 1,500 new cases of coronavirus were reported in Arizona. That's out of less than 10,000 tests reported. Pima County reporting 180 new cases, Cochise County reporting 13, and Santa Cruz County reporting negative 2. Now, the county manager tells KGUN 9 the most likely reason for negative cases is that there was an error when someone was entered into the system twice, or someone moved out of the county but didn't update their address, so the case was adjusted to reflect their new county. Now, Santa Cruz County is trying to get more people tested for COVID-19. This weekend, it held another round of blitz testing, which first launched last week. The county manager tells us from this Friday to Saturday, almost 1,000 tests were administered between the two blitz testing sites, adding that those tests and their results will most likely be processed and included on the state website by Thursday or Friday. Now, four people were arrested yesterday evening in Tucson during a protest. Tucson police say that includes one felony charge for aggravated assault against a police officer. They tell KGUN 9 that a white man is being held at Pima County Jail for punching a black officer who was in a squad car. That officer is said to be okay. Now, one person was arrested for graffiti and two were charged with obstructing a highway. TPD told us that Black Lives Matter was involved with the protest. However, the Black Lives Matter Tucson chapter told us, quote, "We did not host or organize the protest last night. This action was led by a different group." Switching gears to weather, hot temperatures continue. A slight decrease in high temperatures for the work week, but they will still be warmer than normal and above 100 degrees. Best chances for storms will be Wednesday before the temps start heating back up for the weekend.